A covered bridge damaged after a driver got a truck stuck in the opening this afternoon. Mad River Valley Television's webcam captured this screen grab of that stuck truck. Officials say a driver crashed a Ryder rental truck into the bridge, causing extensive damage that Vermont State Police say has affected the bridge's stability. Crews got the truck free. Now the town is working to assess bridge repairs.